rear view monitor, if so equipped. With the transmission shifted to reverse, your display monitor will change to show a live picture of the area directly behind your vehicle. The color lines display the approximate distance between an object and your rear bumper. The green line designates an object within an area between 7 and 10 feet. The yellow line, between 3 and 7 feet. The red line, between 1.5 and 3 feet. Pressing the setting button while the rear view monitor is on will allow you to adjust the brightness, tint, color, contrast, and black level of your rear view monitor's image, if so equipped. Certain temperatures and other conditions may momentarily affect the clarity of your display's picture. Please read about these in your owner's manual. The rear view monitor is a convenience. Always turn and look before backing. This feature is not a substitute for proper backing and driving procedures.